Hey, how's it going everybody? Welcome back guys. First of all, a quick apology for the last video. The audio was a bit lacking. I was playing around with my gain settings on my mic and guess I forgot to switch it off or change it back. But yeah, we got some brawls with the Gladiator fighting against the Orochi and Warden. Oh, that's not good. Boom, there it is. He is out of stamina here. Nice. Heavy and... Oh, what am I doing? I should have done the toe stab punish so I can knock him right back to the ground. Oh well. Alright, let's see if we can end it with a jumping light. And oh, nice slip. Okay, I gotta stop. Getting a little too greedy now. Oh man, that was unlucky too. There it is. Alright. Boom. Good fight. Yeah, I gotta be careful how I throw out my jumping light attacks. And we got a full HP Warden. Alright, this is gonna be a fun one. Okay, nice. Looks like we can get away with the blind guard break. I'm just gonna run around here, get a better angle. Oh, what am I doing? That was bad. I was hoping he would have fainted there. But yeah, it's alright. We kind of evened it out. Now I'm ahead on health, so. That is good. Alright, good fight. Yeah, that was a pretty, that was a fun first round. We got ourselves two duels and a lot of parries. Against the Orochi at least. Okay. Now we're facing off against the Warden. Oh, he did not do this thing, okay. That was waiting for a shield bash there, but... Oh. Nice. Okay, he messed up. He has no stamina. Aw. That's not good. There it is. And... Boom. Oh. There. Now he's out of stamina again. Now he really has to watch out for that. Guys are there. Oh, now I gotta watch out. I gotta get out of here. There, good fight. Boom. Alright, looks like my teammate dealt with the Orochi, so yeah, round 2 win. Now we're back to the Orochi though. Let's see what happens. Round 3. Hopefully I don't lose this time. I would like to get a deflect though. I always try and at least get like one deflect. Around. Oh. Oh my gosh. Reflex guard, okay. Oh man, that is not good. Come on. See if I can bait something out, maybe. There it is. Boom, heavy. Oh. Dang. That did not cancel it. Alright. But yeah, looks like my Berserker got this right. You got this, come on. Nice. Yeah, he's got it. Orochi's out of stamina. Oh, not anymore. Nice. Alrighty, good fight. Alright guys, we got a duel this time. Playing against the Warlord. Ooh, not a good trade. Nice, got a heavy throw stab just to get. Ooh, that actually worked. We actually pushed him back with the shield bash. Nice. Oh, okay, we got it. That's gonna be a punish, yep. Oh, my frames are kind of dying right now. Oh my goodness. Alright, well, good fight. I love that execution, by the way. Let me just go quickly change up my settings. Yeah, so check out my settings, guys. Not the best. Let's put it down to off. There it is. Okay, hopefully it's a little better now. Round 2. Okay. Yeah, alright, we're good. Yeah, it's a tiny bit better. Very nice. You caught him in the dash. Ooh, good trade. Carry that. Oh my god, we actually got that. What the heck? Okay, that was... That should have been a miss, because it's quite easy to dodge a toe stab when you're out of stamina. It does take longer to hit you, but I guess he was, just not dodging it. Alright, round three. One and one. Nice. Aw, a little bit too far. Can punish there, and... Oh, hyper armor, nice. Let's run away. Just oh, that would have been really bad. Okay, he just got his hyper armor back, so that's not good. Not too bad of a trade though. Only lost by 5 damage. Okay, nice. Kind of there. Wow, that actually charged like so far. Oh, he caught me there. Oh no. Oh no. Good fight. Yeah, I thought I would reset a little bit, you know, catch my breath, but he caught me. Caught me good. Alright. We need 2 rounds to win. Let's do this. See if we can get some deflex. What's weird is I can't seem to get deflex. Like, I can't. Oh, nice. Yeah, you don't really want to throw those jumpy attacks. They're quite easy to deflect. But yeah, like what I was saying earlier, deflex with me, it's like I can't do it unconsciously, you know? I have to tell myself that I'm going to go for a deflect. Otherwise, I'll never go for a deflect. Which is odd. I guess it just takes more practice to make it like muscle memory. Yeah. Round 5. Okay. That was a pretty solid round though. We need one more. Let's try and get some more deflects in this. Oh, okay. I guess he's just gonna keep throwing those. Oh, I was hoping that would have been a deflect. Whatever. Did get a guard break. Oh, messed up. Oh, that would have been bad. Oh, caught him again. Alright. Oh, should not have fainted there. There it is. Good fight. Alrighty, guys. Last duel. We have a Peacekeeper. Now I gotta be careful for my reflex guard. Let's try and go for a deflect again. There it is. Ooh. Nice. Oh, I think I could have got one more extra bleed tick. Oh well. Damage is damage, I guess. Oh my god, that is so fast. There it is. Play it safe with your foot stab. Ah. Okay, this is actually not good. Okay, it's over. Oh, yeah, okay. Good fight. I mean, at least we got a deflect, right? That's what we came for. Round 2. I do feel like if I really want to get good at Gladiator, I kind of have to leave Centurion behind, you know? And just spam Gladiator. This. I was hoping, was waiting for that. Let's see if I can crack this. No, can't. Alright, let's relax a little for my stamina. There we go, another parry. Oh, should have baited that out for a parry. Yeah. Oh yeah, I also played rank last night. Like I promised, but I kept getting error matchmaking. But it gave me the win, so okay. Am I dead? Nope. Nice, we actually got it. So yeah, I was playing rank last night. First match in, I fought the first round, but then the guy forfeited. And after that, every single match after, it was like error matchmaking, but I still got the points. And then it said I was disqualified at the end, so I didn't really actually play anything. It's kind of weird. And then I got suspended for 45 minutes. So I think I'm just gonna stick to these casual modes, you know. Rank just doesn't seem to work. Like, I waited for pretty much 45 minutes in between rounds, and... Oh, oh my gosh. That was a sick deflect. Oh, okay, of course. The crazy fast zone, that's... crazy to... that's like pretty much impossible to react to. Good fight though. Okay. Oh yeah, let me give him space here. Alright. This match is one round away from defeat, so let's pull it together. See if we can get another deflect. Actually, no, screw it. I'm not going for deflects. I'm just gonna play it safe. Oh. That always gets me. There it is, another another parry, my bad. Nice. I'm just gonna... oh my gosh, okay. I'm gonna have to zone attack here, I think. Alright, ready? Zone attack. Oh my, okay, okay. Oh, that was... what the heck? Alright. Good fight. That was a little weird. Guess she hit the little pillar there. That was unfortunate. She might have won if she did not get blocked by that wall there. Oh well. Round five. But yeah. One more round. This will be good. These are close matches indeed. Okay, that was pretty much a gamble, but... oh, fell for it again. Okay. She's half health, not bad. Oh, okay. I just lost my entire advantage in 2 seconds. Now if I get light parried here, it could be... oh. Go on. Let's do a light attack. Nice. Alrighty guys, hopefully you enjoyed, and I will catch you on the next one with Centurion. Goodbye.